blackberries. And then let's try to tame Trandodon. I don't think I'm gonna be able to ride him for a while, but let's see. Looks like I didn't get any blackberries there. But the show must go on, so let's go across the water. Go across the water. Boom. Let's see. Oh, come on. You're on the ground already, so. Oh, I mean in the air. So, okay, again, again. Alright. Ooh, first. Nice. Oh. There it is. Make a boa first, real quick. Alright, stone. Alright. We need hide. No, we need, yeah, we need hide. Come on. You go. Oh, where? Let's see what we can get. Put it in wait. Scorched Earth. We can get the crossbow, which I love. I love the crossbow. The pike. We still can't get the Trinidad saddle. Let's get the crossbow. Leave the rest. We still need to get hide for boas. Well, let's see how much a trike saddle is. A trike saddle is 12, and we can get it. Well, we can once I level up one more time. So, let's tame a trike. If you want to know how to tame a trike, I have a video on it. Just trying to find some animals to kill so we can get some hide. Be right back when I find one. I found one. And I'm stalking it. There we go, come on, come on, come on. I made a boa. Can we make another one? We need fiber. Let's make another boa. Alright. That should be three boas. Alright. How you doing? Level 20? Not you. Let's try to hit this white ob. Let me rest up for a second. Alright, let's go. This. Thank you, white ob. There's some right over there. Let's see. Now, what's really cool about the slingshot is that it's just stone. So the more stone you get, the more heavy you have. Here we go. Don't go in the water, don't go in the water. Go get my stuff. That's what happens when you're not ready. I wasn't ready. I was ready to tame a carnivore. not no trike. So let's see where my body is. No. Where is my bate? Oh, is that my bate? Yeah. Oh, that's a rock. Where is my body? Oh my gosh. That's my body. You're not looking so good. Okay. We should not. Oh, let's tame. Let's try to tame it again. But the reason why the other one went after me, because it was probably its mate. Those are mates there. Wait, unless it's one. Nope, it's two. Yeah, those are mates there. Uh-oh. Whoa, what the fuck? What's your torpor? Okay, you're good. Let's zoom. Yeah, go back up. Alright. Come on, I need fish. Right next to jellyfish. Come on. That one. Let's see if I can hurry up and get a fish. Come on, rest up. Come on, I need a fish. Probably gonna be gone by now. Let's go. This could be our first tame, and this could be a really good tame because they catch fish for me. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. So hurry up, eat up. I'm gonna go get you some blackberries. I have one blackberry for you. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Two. Serious. Whoa. Right. That should be good. Dang it. Alright. You see me scratching, like, trying to find blackberries? It wouldn't happen if I tamed a trike first. The trikes are really good for farming at the start until you move your way up to, Bronto. Come on, you need 100% so you can be tamed. I'll be back when this thing is all tamed up. So she got tamed, and you must wonder, where did she go? Well, if you go to a third person, she's on my shoulder. She looks pretty dang cool. Go back to first person. And you can see I am taming a Trananon. They take meat. They take meat and blackberries. Let's give him some blackberries. He's almost tamed. I cannot ride him at the moment because I'm not level 35, I believe. Let's put it this in movement speed. And then let's get that trike saddle, right? But first, let's look up Trinidad. PT. Raptor. Trinidad saddle, level 35, yep. Love to get a raptor. Raptors are pretty good mounts. But let's go with the trike saddle. Trike saddle. Learned. I have 11 more. So we'll tame the trike next. Ooh, blue ob. Are you gonna be okay? We need to go check the blue ob. Let me put some back. Alright, I'll be right back. Turn it on. Not you guys. Let's go and see what's in the blue ob. Bum, bum, ba bum, 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 ba bum. I don't think that boa would work on a trike. Too thick of legs, too powerful of legs. Let's see what's in here. Blueprint for water jar and dino gate. I don't need no dino gate blueprint. So I'll be back when the Trinidad is fully up and tamed. Here we go. Let's name this guy. Change name. Let's go with Vector. Vector. That's good. And you can follow us back home. Alright, well, he landed. Vector landed. Not so close to our hut, though. But I digress. We got two tames today. I died. So let's see if we can get a bed. Oh. 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 That was a bed. Bed. Dang it. I need to make another the nether. Bag, should mark her house so we can get a bed. You're right. So now, I think two tames is pretty good. In the next episode, I'll have a trike. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed yourself. I hope you subscribe. Hope you watch the next episode. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Alright? Bye-bye.